Lucia's blessing!
Yeah!
I said nothing in response. If I could, I would prefer to flatter my vanity and say that it was because I preferred not to gratify the vile creatures taunting with a response. But the truth was far less becoming of a sovereign. I was terrified. Not because I had allied myself with a creature that could only be described as evil. Not because I had helped a monster do Cassandra knew what to the soul of an innocent man. Not even because I had felt the man's wriggling soul pass down whatever passed for that monster's gullet. I was terrified, because when I had felt his soul slip away into the unknowable darkness inside the grimoire, it had felt very, very good.